Part 2 to Bow on the Duck. The video, I accidentally pressed the end button. Deadly. Okay. I saw some of this episode last night, so I didn't follow along with it because I was just watching it like a dumb.
Always have a problem and we need to solve it like
especially Desidor Dragon. We need to find Bluebird. There's only one person who would know where Bluebird is. Wizard! I'll need your help to make Wizard appear. Will you help me?
Yeah, totally.
You will?
My bow zone is ready. My bow zone is ready.
We're going to have to move around a lot.
My bozo.
So we need to get in our bozo.
My bozo! It's basically the area you move like an animal.
Clear an open space in front of you where it's safe to move around. With those toys and things out of the way, then we can get on the go today.
Run fast or run slow, but help me, go, go, go! I don't know.
walk. You can either march or walk. But please don't stop. Uh-oh, I'm getting low on energy. Run with me, Bow Buddy. When you move with me, you give me energy. You make my power get low when you get on the go.
We need a flying key.
Do you think there are flamingos inside?
Yeah, I saw this episode like a bazillion times. Not at this age, but a long time ago. I can jump higher than her. One watch, she's gonna jump and she's...
And jump.
Like, that's how I thought I should jump. I can go...
Good work, Bobuzz. Through the flamingo door we go.
Oops.
Flamingos will not let you pass.
There it is.
The flamingos, just you gotta crawl like a little crawling creature.
Easy, Bow Breezy. These are funny flamingos.
And the wizard will clear and tell you what to do. Choose out of three animals.
Animals.
A crawling creature.
Bow Buddy, can you help me choose an animal? Which animal should we move like to get down low and go under the flamingos? A crawling critter?
Yes.
A falcon?
No.
A hopping bunny?
No. You can hop over them. You do that without moving her butt to side to side.
Maximum bow power coming up. You're really helping me. I can feel your energy.
Maximum bow power.
Maximum.
I'm happy to be a child again.
We made it through, thanks to you. Ball boogie time, you boogie too. Let's see what kind of boogie you can do. Come on,
ball buddy. No, that's too new. In this soon and then make it part 3.
I wonder if it will be cold inside.
Probably. You're gonna be like, it's very cold.
Another flying key. Will you help me again?
Not cold anymore.
Gotta stay on.